Welcome to the Ram Tutorials. Today, I'll be showing you how to create the ripple effect on an image in Gimp 2.10.10. We'll be using the Gimmick add-on that I've showed you how to install in a previous video. And if you want to follow along, I'll leave a link to the picture in the description. We're going to open up Gimp. We're going to go to the File Manager. We're going to drag our picture into Gimp. And it asks you to convert, you can click convert. And then we're going to copy this picture once. We're going to right click it and click duplicate layer. Once you've done that, we're going to go over to filters. Then we're going to scroll down to gimmick. And once the gimmick has popped up, you can either search for ripple, or you can go under deformations, click on that, scroll down ripple, have it selected. Now you can change the amplitude. And if you ever want to go back to default settings, you can click the default settings reset parameters button. So I'm going to modify the angle a little bit, which will have the angle of the ripple. And then you also change the offset. And when you're done, go to output mode and make sure it's selected on new layers. Otherwise, it'll add it to your current layer. And click apply. Once it's finished applying, you click OK. Then you'll see your new picture. If you ever like to go back to the original, you can hide the top layer, which is where the ripple is. That is how to create the ripple effect in GIMP 2.10.10 using the Gimmick add-on. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.